Steele trying to find room on the right side, was looking for Henrique, coming in late. Drysdale gets it over, and Terry scores! A one-timer to make it 1-0.
All the duck forwards, they work on it every day in practice. Steele with the penetration, off a skate, and it's a quick pass.
Milano coming in on the back door. Zegras gets it back to Milano, again to Raquel, and he scores! Hard work down low by Zegras and Milano, and Raquel with the finish.
To the scoring chance. Raquel is trying to throw this through the crease. Good that Milano is driving it, but here's the hard work by Zegras and Milano. And Ricard Raquel, Robin Leonard.
Here tonight, he's now got seven. And the Ducks have another one. Thrown to the net off the boards by Josh Manson.
I think Zegras gets a touch on this puck and whips it into the goal crease. There's the move. Watch the stick of Zegras here. Oh, no. You know what? I don't think Zegras touches it.
No, we're not. Pacioretty's skating.
We still got 3 minutes left in this second period, so there appears to be no tail off.
Lindholm with a shot that's redirected on the way, and it's 4-1 Anaheim.
Lindholm, Zegras with the faceoff win. Milano drops it back, and it's Zegras that sets up. Zegras that sets the screen. It may have touched Trevor Zegras. Here's the shot from Lindholm.
On Drysdale, gives it up, gets it back, and Sonny Milano off to the races into the Vegas zone. Wide on left wing. Great pass. Drysdale scores! What a rush by Sonny Milano! And it's Drysdale with the finish.
Milano just flies up the left wing, and Drysdale off the right point is just barreling down. And boy, he doesn't waste any time.
Lindholm got a stick on it to the line. It gets away from Theodore. Lundestrom after the loose puck will put it in the empty net. A shorthanded goal for the Ducks. It's 6-4.
And then here's the empty net, kind of a bouncing puck. And what a break for Anaheim. It bounces right over the stick of Theodore.
Lewis trying to chip it out, does not though. Here's Zegras across the top. His shot deflected. Rebound, Milano scores. Vladar unable to locate the shot because the initial shot was deflected and landed right in front of Sonny Milano.
And the other big factor here is Ricard Raquel. So Vladar can't pick up the shot. Look at the screen by Raquel. It hits the goaltender. He has no idea where that puck is. And Sonny Milano, boy, keep going to the net. Sonny Milano, and he...
Beat Lundestrom. Little stutter step move. Centering pass. Score! Great play! It's Raquel with the finish, but Lundestrom with the pass. That's a huge goal.
It certainly is. Anaheim needed this one. He started to take off. Watch the move. Just puts it on a tee, and what a shot by Ricard Raquel. Lundestrom around Hanifin.
Moves it back to the top of the zone. Through the penalty kill and a slam home by Vinny Lettieri. A one-timer on the power play. We're tied.
Oh, we have been waiting for Vinny Lettieri to unleash that beast. And this one looks pretty darn good. Here's the entry. I thought Lettieri was going to shoot this puck, but he gives it back. Ends up getting it back on a great cross-ice pass from Zegras, and he just hammers it, and it just over.
First, we begin period two, even in full strength. Milano fires off the post, rebound touched home. 9 seconds is all it takes. Here you'll see it. They get the puck. John Carlson tries to go to the wing to Ovechkin. It's ripped off, and off to the races they come. Piping out, hits the back of the goaltender, and then it's slammed in on a real nice play by Manson. I talked about their D being a high.
Drysdale, send it down low. Eller doesn't have his stick. Samsonov gets over, and this one ricochets into the goal. It's tied.
Yeah, Zegras' line once again caused a lot of havoc, and when you're down a stick, it's hard to defend. Eller snapped his stick. Tremendous speed. If he has his stick, he clears it there. And there's the pass, maybe a high stick there, close to it, but Milano below the crossbar. Here we'll take a look, left side of the screen, off the shoulder, and is it batted down? Yep, it's good right there. Just missing him, you think of Minnesota North Stars back in the day.
Troy Terry winding it up, Fowler joining the rush. Centering pass, bingo! To the top corner, it's Letary.
To gallop up the ice, they turn the puck over and off to the races. That is one slick pass by Troy Terry that springs them, and then they finish it off. Fowler in front.
There he goes right to him. Zegers here. He can. Oh, look at this! Oh, he gets it! Oh my goodness! What a goal! The magic of Trevor Zegers. It looks like he was going to try the Michigan play. Instead, he lobbed it off the back of Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen.
As you can see here, he's behind the net. It looks like he's going for the old Michigan. He brings it up. Miller goes to knock it up. He shoots it in front.
Oh, it's
what
Milano!
A pass to Milano. Wow. And you can see Zegers too. He grabs his head. Look at him. He's like, I can't believe it actually worked.
Zegers, AT&T has Dallas and Vegas. Richie score! The Ducks take a 2-0 lead. Shot from the point. Josh Manson shot it. We'll see if it was tipped in front of Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen. But the Ducks take a big 2-0 lead.
Sitting right off the faceoff, and it resolved, like as you said, Richie, that bad icing, right? He just gets the puck. Nice little wrister.
Yeah.
And Carrick gets a piece of it. But it's what I love is this shot. It's not, he doesn't reach the rafters and hammer it with a
here. Backhanded by Nyquist. Now a race for the puck as it got away from Sillinger. Lundestrom in and scores to tie it up.
Wow, just a turnover high. He stayed with it. There's that play down low. You see that puck bounces away. The defensemen are up in the play. And Lundestrom pulls it to the backhand. That opens up Elvis. And he finds the back of the net. But what an effort by him on just a simple bounce that goes
in. Raquel picks it up. Elvis, deep in the blue paint, comes out. Raquel moves in. Raquel scores. And Anaheim.
Oh.
Win.
Now Carrick again, chased by Barbashev, trying to get in front, rebound, they score! Robinson, I believe, got the rebound, and it's 1-0 Anaheim.
No chance for the goaltender, but the play by Benoit to keep the puck in was the key. And there's a little bump behind, but the stops on a dime is Carrick, and he gets away from Barbashev. What's that pass?
Return feed to Camp Fowler at the line for Getzlaff. Ducks to the net. Fowler backhander. And a glove save by Gillies. Rebound. And they score. Terry knocks in the second rebound. And we are tied at 2.
It's 0 points in his last 5. Only 1 assist. He gets chances. And playing alongside Ryan Getzlaff, he takes advantage of this great move by Fowler. Goes to the backhand once. Great save.
Now the Ducks able to clear. Here comes Zegers, cuts for the slot, shoots, and scores! 7th of the season for Trevor Zegers, 1-0 Anaheim.
And Zegers is going to have to go on Milano with a nice bump pass off the wall. And Zegers buys time, waits, and patiently fires at Grubauer.
It's picked off, and skated ahead by Derek Grant. Grant with Getzlaff, Grant shoots, scores! 2-0 Anaheim.
With him, he looks off the captain, and Grubauer right there as it slides right through the box.
And Minneapolis for the classic. Minnesota Wild, St. Louis Blues. Shot by Fowler, puck loose in front. Score! Troy Terry, power play goal. 3-0 Ducks.
About Ovechkin with his power play goal tonight in Chicago, but watch the patience here of Troy Terry. Watch this. He gets it, he pulls it, he waits, and then just buries it.
Robinson with the puck after a big hit. Pulls it back out. Benoit missed the net, and then Carrick scores! 4-1 Ducks, 6th of the season for Sam Carrick.
Don't think that got any iron, but this is one where Carrick throws it from below the goal line. Drieger.
Power play continues on. Here's Terry. Wheels around, up to the line. Fowler sends it down. There's a one-timer. He's in!
New York State native Kevin Shattenkirk, who is off to that same side, the OV office, as we like.
Up as they work away in the corner, and now it pops out loose in front, and quick in transition is Anaheim on the move, collecting numbers. Here's Lando, he shoots it, he scores! And just like that, the Ducks in front, 2-1 off the goal by the defenseman.
And the Ducks did an outstanding job of that. Now they come in transition off the rush. And Hampus Lindholm, the D-man. D-zone responsibilities.
Lundestrom sends it over to Silverberg. He puts it in front, and it is in! The ricochet in front beats Scott Wedgwood. And Derek Brandt has his second goal in as many games. And the Anaheim Ducks are now up 3-1.
Depth scoring as well. Here's the overhead cam with what Wedgwood was contending with. And there's a
top. Drysdale sends it. There's the one-timer by Diggers, and he scores! And it looks like it may have been redirected in front, but we will wait to get official word by that as the captain was capped out in the paint. But that's the go-ahead for the Ducks.
Once again, it is Zegras who does an outstanding job. But watch as they'll move that over to the left side. That's Zegras.
On the stick is Zegras. Lindholm now. Lindholm with the shot. He scores! Hampus Lindholm with his second of the game. And with that, this game is tied at 5. Jägermeister shot of the night.
And this one comes courtesy of Hampus Lindholm, who takes the time and space that's afforded to him. Uncontested, and he shoots around the screen.
Here's Carrick springing in the offensive zone. Scores! Sam Carrick! His seventh of the season, and the Ducks take a 1-0 lead.
It's him winding up all the way down from his own goal line. So he's picking up speed through the neutral zone. And there's that stretch pass and a little touch that springs Carrick. And it's a chip. He's got great speed. He knows that. He gets Demko, the goaltender.
Loose puck into the middle. Score! That was the only thing left in this game. Was could Lauren Brossois hold the shutout? But Ryan Getzlaff breaks the attempt. With 11 and a half seconds left.
Shot in front. It's a bit of a scramble play. Centering feed gets thrown back. And a heads-up play coming in as that puck by Milano. Instead of just shooting it, he finds the open man in front.